take this off. She doesn't do it on lead.
All right. This will be your heel off lead. Are you ready?
Ready.
Forward. Off.
Stopped. Stopped.
Anywhere near me?
She's lagging a little bit, but she's going.
Okay.
Good girl.
Now we'll do a recall. Lead your dog.
Facing which way?
Okay. Here, Tom. Go out to the, even with the jumps or whatever you think, and then I'll signal you.
Okay.
Lead your dog.
Wait. Come. down. Kermit, come.
Exercise.
Yay! Good girl! Good! Oh, she's found puppies now. Alright, Charm, heel. Charm, heel.
Hanging around beagles too much. Throw it.
Wait.
It's over by the asparagus. Could she see it? Could she see it?
Oh, she would. She didn't go in the right direction. She didn't.
I couldn't see it.
I couldn't see it either.
Yeah,
hey, Brett, move a little. Move one way or the other. I think that's the oven.
Oh, okay.
When it's done cooking.
Okay. Look, big jump.
Okay, broad jump. Leave her.
Wait.
Send her.
Charm, jump. No. See, this is exactly what happens in the show. She's just like, can't do anything. Come on, come on. Sit. Wait. Maybe even just taking her places would help. Charmy, jump, jump. Yay, good girl.
Whoops, I missed that one. Huh? I was still pointing this way.
All sorts of foreign
people. Are you done or are you doing it again?
I'm going to do it again.
Okay.
I know Susie would welcome going different places with you.
Here, sit.
She's just talked about doing that with JR.
And it's hard to do it by yourself because then it's too easy to just sit at home and watch one more rerun of Big Bang Theory.
That's right. Or Dr. Poole. Watch Dr. Poole pulling calves again.
Hey, you. Charmy. Jump. Oh, look how nice that was.
She is a good jumper.
Oh, she's a wonderful jumper.
Yes, she is.
Yay, good girl. Okay, good dog.
Done?
Yep.